Hi guys, now I'm gonna show you how to install Windows 7 on VMware. At first, open virtual machine. Now click on new and type the name Windows 7. Click next and allocate your RAM, size of RAM 1 GB. Next, and create a virtual disk expert mode and click 15 GB. Okay, now click create. Okay, now click on start. Now browse your as file or CD. Just click Windows 7 and open. Now click on start. Okay, Windows is loading files. Now click on next, install now. Select here from you want to install. Now click professional Windows 7 professional 64-bit. Okay, and click next and click the check box. I accept the license terms. Okay, and click next and click custom or advance and allocate it as this and click next. Okay, starting the Windows copy file. Now I pause the video. When completed 100%, I'll come back.
Keyboard and then click on keyboard and then keyboard.
আবার রিস্টার্ট করে দিই। Successfully installed Windows. Now type username and click on next. You can type password, but I can type next. Click on accumulator and select your country. Click on next. Okay, on network. Now select here computer manufacturer company logo. Okay. And select Dell and apply. computer is ready to use. Okay, thank you for watching my video.